What's up, guys? So this morning after getting up, I was having some thoughts about gratitude, and it's a practice that's immensely served my life over the last 2 years. But I think it's something that's misunderstood on some levels, and something I've questioned myself over the last, few years. Usually things are going well for me, and I mean, gratitude's an important part of perceiving things going well for me, so I realized that. But if I wake up, and it's a rare occasion, but I'm feeling some thoughts of fear or just of an uncomfortable nature, I feel if I shift to gratitude immediately, it's almost as if I'm trying to cover those things up, or I think that gratitude is like this cheap way of convincing yourself that everything's okay and kind of like running away from the problems. But that's not true. That is certainly a fallacy of the mind. It's kind of the critical part of my mind, the skeptical part of my mind, thinking that gratitude and my daily practice is through the 5-minute journal, just writing three things you're grateful for, three things that would make today awesome. But I mean, not even just the journal, the practice of when I get up, saying thank you when I walk outside and I see the sun, for instance, or thank you that I wake up and I have a quiet, clean apartment to do what I wish, or thank you for this blessed life I live and the people I'm around. So, when I start to go into that after feeling some thoughts of fear or just an uncomfortable nature, sometimes it doesn't feel right. This morning it did feel right. This morning it felt like the completely rational thing to do, but I think it's because I've convinced myself of this. Anyways, it's a long way of saying the reason why I don't think gratitude is covering up the things that really are not so pleasant in your life and the things that need focus. I don't view it that way. I view it as gratitude is a way to zoom out and look at the larger picture. So certainly keep those things that are causing you discomfort, that are causing you fear. Don't throw those away. Those things might need to be acted on, okay? Those things might even need to be sat with. Sit down and focus on them. Go into them. Think about why something's causing you fear. Think about the things you can do in your life to change that. Change what's making you uncomfortable. Change what you're worrying about. And if you can't change it, come into acceptance or just peace with what is and allow that to dissipate. And yeah, it just comes down to the old adage, change what you can, and accept what you can't. But gratitude allows us to get into a better state to better rationalize and process those fears because we're zooming out and we're like, oh wow, this little thing might be imperfect or causing stress in my life. But there's all these other things that are freaking awesome. There's all these other things that are overlooked every single day by so many people or by your former self. But when you just take a second to see them and take a second to just feel the joy those things bring your life, it's a state change. It's really a state change. So, on this morning, I woke up feeling a little bit of discomfort and a little bit of, because one, I didn't get the best night of sleep. And I've been having this weird sleep issue for the last few years that comes and goes over time. And really trying to figure out why that is. So, I have the uncertainty of like, what is this sleep issue? Two, the less than perfect condition of not getting a, you know, a full night's rest or not getting up near as early as I wanted to because I was up in the middle of the night for a while. So I had those things, and then I had this other weird issue with my body that's going on that I've talked to doctors about. It's like this muscle twitching thing, and I've done tests on, and everything's fine. I mean, all my tests are perfect, and but it's still an uncertainty. Like, I'm kind of wanting to dive into, and so for me, that's something that causes some fear, and it causes my mind to run and like, okay, what could this be? Like, why is this happening? And it actually takes some vulnerability for me to share that, but it's because, you know, this is a channel where I like to focus on health, or, you know, but it feels good to share, like, that we're not perfect in any sense. But yeah, this has been a rambling video that I initially planned on just focusing on gratitude, but I highly encourage everybody to implement a practice of gratitude into their life. 5-minute journal is awesome, or getting up, just right away recognizing what's awesome in your life. It might be hard at first, but recognizing it, saying thank you, and really feeling it. Like, I don't know if you can feel my joy right now, but it's like just teeming. So yeah, I love you guys. I hope this was beneficial. This is rare for me to film something or do anything before my meditation practice, but that is what I'm going to be doing right now. And I just wanted to get these thoughts out before I lost them. So. Much love, guys. We'll talk to you later.